All right, Dream Plates, it is Friday. Welcome to Win or Fail Friday. It is the day of the week that I choose a pin on Pinterest. I test it out so you know whether it is a win or a fail. And this week, I'm trying out fish in foil, like foil packets with vegetables. When I put it in Pinterest, a gazillion of them come up, and I'm kind of just doing my own thing based off of all the different ones that I have looked at. So let's get to it. Every single recipe, they show olive oil, and sometimes they have the fish on the bottom, sometimes they have it on the top. I'm going to try this one on top, and putting the lemon on top of that, and then I'm going to fold it up, and then I'm going to make the next one. So this one is Andy's. Look how pretty. I just salt and peppered the cod. This one is Evan's. I have green beans. I have put the tilapia on the bottom. He's having tilapia, and there's carrots and green beans and asparagus, and put a little butter, dab of butter on the top too. And there is Andy's. So this one is mine. I'm kind of bland. I don't really like, I don't want any lemon or anything on it. So there it is. And Henry's was just identical to Evan's. So we will see. We're gonna put them in the oven at 350 and it says about 20 minutes. So I'm hoping that the veggies will get done. That's my worries. They're on the cookie sheet, ready to go. So it's been 20 minutes and none of them were done, but just a few minutes later, 5 minutes later, the ones that the fish on the bottom, when the fish is on the bottom, they got done. So both of these are done, and the ones that I put the fish on top and the veggies on the bottom, they are not done. And the veggies aren't really done either. So the key, I think, is to put the fish on the bottom. All right, so we are sitting down to eat. I'm serving our fish and veggies with rice and watermelon. Henry is just opening his up. Oh yeah, your knife and his knife and fork are over there. Let's do the reveal.
The reveal.
How does it look? It looks pretty beautiful.
And pretty hot.
Yes, and Evan, I will help you open yours. Or you want to do it? Be very carefully. I'll say it at once. It's a
win.
What is it, Evan?
A win.
A win. Daddy, what is it?
A win.
It is a win. This is really awesome. Putting this on my list. This is gonna be a meal that I make.
On your rotation?
I'm putting it on my rotation, yep. Alright, see you next time.
Bye.